what's up, TTC? I'm going to go away from the norm here a little bit and step away from Saints Uptown Week and get back to this Cleveland and Cincinnati game this Sunday in Paul Brown Stadium. Me and 216 Cleveland Brown, we have our draft hats up on the line. His draft hat against my draft hat, like a trophy type thing. Game's, like I said, that was last week. Game Sunday, 1 p.m. at Paul Brown Stadium. Cincinnati's won 6 out of the last 8 games, 12 out of the last 15. I can't see it changing any this week. Their cornerback, Joe, whatever the hell his name is. I don't know his name. He's out. 216 Willie Brown there. He claims Bengals, all they have is A.J. Green. Hell, he's forgetting all about the law firm. Had 91 yards last week against the Ravens. Really never was used the way we want to use him. I see him busting out for his first 100-yard game as a Bengal. Don't forget about Jermaine Gresham, who had 2 TD catches against you all last year. He's lined up to start tight end. I like how that Andy Hawkins, he had a good game, but I look for Tate or Ben, or hell, even maybe Marvin Jones might be have a big game. Just don't think A.J. Green's our only weapon. This defense that gave up this 44, 45 points, whatever it was, has something to prove this week. And how much better could it be proving it against this weak-ass Cleveland Browns offense? I don't know what this Whedon's about. Can't judge a book by its cover, I guess, but game one, week one, hell, he looked like hell. That offense scored 3 field goals. You know, I know Eagles has got a tough defense, but damn, man, 5 turnovers and you only get 3 field goals. But anyway, I'll be shooting you out my address come about 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon. But before I go, you all know why trees in Cincinnati lean north. Cleveland sucks, man. You all be good. Peace.
We want the W, nothing less, nothing more. When it come to defense, only the best gon' score. Got a linebacker attitude, doing what I had to do. Hit you like I'm mad at you, to show we got the baddest crew. The way that I'ma tackle you, you gon' need the Bible. Welcome to the jungle, meet me in Ohio. Now who they, now who they, now who they.